Alright, ladies and gentlefish, in this video, we're gonna be playing a Surge, but with a twist. I'm not sure if anybody's done this before, and I'm pretty sure Wonderbread hasn't because he hasn't uploaded, but we're not gonna talk about it. So this challenge is pretty simple. I have to play a Surge in Showdown, but I can't upgrade ever. If I upgrade, then I'm upgrading myself to death. I'm self-destructing, don't even care. And I'm gonna start something new up. At the beginning of most videos, if I have a drawing to put up, then I'm gonna put up some fan art that people draw. So here's the first one. I'm always gonna add the person or give them whatever kind of shoutout they want. So for those of you who make really good fan art and you wanna showcase it, then go to my Discord server, link in the description. But first you gotta watch this video. And like always, according to my statistics, a lot of you guys who watch my videos aren't actually subscribed to me. So if you're not subscribed, then change that and join the Nup Squad. Alright, this is gonna be really weird and really hard. I've never tried this before and I never planned on doing it. Winning as a level 1 Surge is not good. I'll just tell you that much, but oh my god, the Piper's already dead. The Surge is already gonna be better than me. No. Jackie and Wacky, actually, why do I even need to hit you? Alright, well, I don't really need to hit people, but at the same time, I don't want to sit here like a nerd, so I'm just gonna go. Oh my god, they're in a fight. Wait. Oh, come on, you're so low. Okay, we're good. Dang it, I should have moved my super button. I'll do it after this match. No, dude, if she comes up to me, I could easily jump on her, but I'm not allowed. This is actually so sad. Oh my god, there's an energy drink. Bruh. Well, I forgot to change the button. I need you guys to remind me to do it, bro. Like, why aren't you reminding me? Come on, bro. Please relax, please. Oh, I'm hurting you. How does it feel to get hurt? But it doesn't feel good, but it doesn't feel great. Oh, you're about to die. Just go that way. Yes, you're dead. Destroyed. Wait, there's already 4 people left. I thought I was at 500 trophy gameplay, dude. Like, what's going on? Wait, watch this, right? I have an idea. I need anybody to go for that drink, dude. I will TP straight onto it.
Hello.
Oh, Mortis, go for it. Yes, let's go. Dude, that's so sad. I feel so bad for that. I need another drink to spawn. That would be god tier. Oh, wow, Primus, why do you have the drink? Okay, wait, we're good? We're chilling? No, we're not chilling. We're not good. All right, Shelly, El Primus, I need you guys to trade, please. They're probably like, why is this guy not upgrading? Because I can't. Don't you understand, Shelly? God, I really thought you knew me, Shelly, but I guess you don't. Wait, is El Primus right there? Primus, why are you up there? Oh my god, he's coming for me. Oh my god. Okay, yes, please leave me alone. No, stop. Hold up, I can hit him. This is when having shorter range is better. No. Yes, go that way. Oh god, he almost hit me. Yes, get hit. How does it feel? Bro, you're actually gonna die. Okay, come on. I can actually win this. Primus, get over here, dude. I want you dead. You've been trolling me this entire match, and it's your time to go.
Hello.
Wait, Shelly. Oh my god, I can't. No! Dude, if she didn't trade with me, that was it. I would have won. Alright, time to edit my controls. And how about I just put that all the way up there and make it tiny? You know what? I'm gonna put it all the way up there. I don't know where else to put it. No.
12 seconds later.
Dude, it came back after I got a great play. I literally just killed 2 people. This is actually so sad. I know you're right there. I knew it, dude. Like, I am just a genie. And you're dead. Yo, if I win this after my Elgato broke for half the match, I swear. That's gonna be, like, the saddest thing ever. But I gotta get a good play. I know I can do this. Oh my god, the 8-bit is zooming. Please don't kill the barley. I just wanna have some leeway here. He killed the barley. You know, that's fine. As long as I get the drink, I win. So we're chilling. Actually, I think I got you here. Let's go, dude. That was way too easy. But of course, my Elgato had to break. So you kind of missed on half that match. Maybe this time we can get a full match. That would be kind of hot. Oh, B, I actually hate your kind in real life and in Brawl Stars.
Why are you fooling me?
Oh, let's go. All right, dude, you're so dead. I want you dead. Yes, just one more. Oh, yeah. God, you don't understand how amazing that feels. Give me all the boxes, Supercell. Every single box that you could ever give to me, do it right now. Oh my gosh, dude, I was literally gonna go for that. Wait, I could kill this Jeep. No. All right, that's fine, Nita. I can kill you. Or can I? Please. Oh, great. Hey, Leon, how you doing, buddy? Wanna die? I wish I could catch up to you right now, which I can.
Oh, no.
Hello. Look at that cute little super button up there. I will never press you, ever. Hey, Dynamike. 4 boxes in a dream. Hello, Colt. I can literally two-shot you. You bet it feels... It feels really bad. Please. Oh, my gosh, Supercell, please. We're fine. Poco. I need this right now. Give me... Run fast, Surge, run. Run like the wind. Just one more. Uno Mas. Please, you're so low. How does it feel to be low? My energy drink just ran out. Come on, let's freaking go. So it's true. Even with 0 power-ups, you can still win with Surge. But we're not done yet. Now let's just level up and see how much easier it is to win. Yo, this lobby better watch out, because I have the power. I'm gonna level up so fast that they won't even realize until they're dead. Hello, Jesse. Are you ready to get absolutely destroyed? I'm sure you are, because you're actually dead. freaking dead. The fact that you start with 8-bit speed makes me so sad. Oh, let's go. Let's go. 2 in a row. 3. I'm gonna level up because I finally can. I know you're in there, Bull. I know it as a factoid. There you are. This bull just keeps out healing my attacks. Please don't. So I'm gonna come for you. Boink. 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 That's actually OP. Yo, BB, why do you have a weapon? What happened to you? Wait, you're actually dead. Ooh, come on, I need to hit you. Stop healing, BB. There we go. This Jesse and I are the last ones. Yo, did you see that clean sweep on those power-ups though? All right, level 4. Let's go. Jesse, you're actually done for. Yes, dude, that was so much easier. Okay, we're back to the challenge. I guess we'll go back and forth. I can no longer upgrade. We're gonna see the difference. Look at this max, dude. No. Wait, you're dead. Oh my gosh, dude, that gadget's so good. I don't think a single person's actually expecting that gadget. I don't know why. I think it should be well known at this point, but so far, nobody has expected it. You know, we're at 3 power-ups, not even that bad, but I just saw a surge in the kill feed, and I'm kind of scared. All right, I need this. Oh, Nani. Oh my gosh, I'm so screwed. Hold up, I can actually kill this person. I one-shotted you. I think the good thing here is that Surge doesn't get more damage when you level up, so I'm not really at that big of a disadvantage, but being slow is still bad. Oh my gosh, super slow. I see you, dude. So the last person is Ems, which could be good for us. Wait, did she just jump? Oh, she tried to. Wait, come on. Let's go, dude. 2 times in a row. So is Surge literally a good brawler without leveling up or something? Because I'm picking up a pattern here. So once again, we can level up, and Itara instantly used her gadget. Nice one. No. I'm actually so slow. Why am I so slow? No, Daryl, please leave me alone. I want this Jackie dead. That's all I want out of this. You gotta be joking. I am so slow. Target away. All right, that was awful. I don't know what I could have done there. I mean, I could have leveled up, but I couldn't. All right, so we finally found a huge downside to me not being able to level up. Come at me, bro. I want you. I want you, Mortis. Oh, you're so dead. Please. Yes, die. You deserve it. Wait, I can level up now. Let's go. Hey, Rico. Prepare to die. Beat and defeat. Let's go. Yo, Poco. I can destroy you. Never mind. Brock. Oh, he's almost dead. Wait, I can level up. And now I have more range, and now I'm literally a sniper. You're dead. This gadget's so dumb. I already knew that it would be one of the best, but it's probably the best. Hey, Crow. You're probably dead. I don't know. I think you're... Oh, hey. Oh, he wants revenge. He wants revenge, dude. All right. Yeet. No, I'm getting cornered. Hey, Penny. How does it feel to get teleported on and deaded? I should probably save my gadgets more, but I don't even care. Oh, yeah. I also can't upgrade again. I almost forgot. Hey, Colt. All right, dude. I'm just going to TP on you, and your whole career is over. And you are dead. Surge is a free kill. I don't think there was a single thing he could have done about that. Oh, hi. What's happening over here? Oh, this could be a free win right here. Hey, Sandy, I know you're right there. What do I do, though? No. Did he get an energy drink? Wait, where did he get that from? All right, it is officially time for my first ever Brawl Stars Mythbuster. The question is, can Sandy make energy drinks invisible? The answer will be on screen right now.
No.
All right, anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. And if you did, then be sure to leave a like on it. Use your head, use your butt cheek. Like, I do not care what you use, but just hit the like button. And like I mentioned in my last video, I actually started up a new Brawl Stars channel. For those of you who haven't seen it yet, I'll put it up on screen right now. If you want to check it out, then go to the description and it should be near the top. So click on that link and it'll take you right to the channel. A sub would be appreciated. With all that said though, I'll see you later and have a good night, guys.